comfort. The moment that camera starts rolling, you forget everything. And you're just in that moment enjoying what you're doing. So it was like
just took only 2 days rest.
I couldn't have taken more.
Yes. Shed some light about your part in the film, the layers, the part. Shed some light about your part in the film.
I will never do that because I feel like, you know, earlier in the older films, people never used to talk about the films, and the audience used to go and watch a fresh film, and the magic of the stars and the story is so new. Here, every day we talk, I'm playing this, I'm playing that, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Then you all know everything, then it becomes boring for you. So I won't tell you too much about what I'm playing, but I will tell you one thing, that I enter the Space Research Center as an intern. So I'm a rookie. I'm a very new, like, just finished her education and first job. And so I'm an intern at the Space Research Center, and I'm a sort of communications expert. After that, I trained to be an astronaut.
So you volunteer yourself to be part of the project, space mission project? Now that you're a rookie?
No, I'm training to be an astronaut. So I enter as a communications person, but then I train to be an astronaut through the course of the film.
Is it a triangle love story?
I won't tell you too much about that, but if you're asking about the other part, that's a cameo. It's a backstory, so there's a small cameo. So I guess that is a little bit of a past about Varun's character.
I think, like, from starting off playing supporting roles to becoming one of the most sought after actors right now, and you've gone wherever the opportunities came to you, how do you feel about it? Do you feel proud of your choices or what?
So I think when I entered the industry, I didn't know that there were different, I just thought it's about the director, and I didn't know that there's a lead part, there's a supporting part, because in Hollywood, in cinema in Hollywood, nobody makes decisions like that. They'll do a small part also, they'll do a big part also. But I feel like for my generation, many people have started like that. Pariniti, Aditya, me, all of us started with smaller parts and then went on to become heroes and heroines. So I feel it shows that times are changing, and it's not, you know, those tags don't exist anymore. And it's about your talent, and people see that, and then you get work according to that. So I feel like I have made all my choices instinctively, and my choices have been more based on directors and the fact that I want to be a part of cinema that is timeless. Because I feel like if the audience can take you back home with them in their heart, whether your part is 25 minutes or 2 hours, they should take you home with them. Once they do that, they will love you and you will keep doing amazing roles. And I feel like for me, it's very important to do cinema that is timeless. So, like, there are so many movies that y'all can keep watching. You know, you can keep going back. However old that film is, you will keep watching it. Those kinds of films are special, and I want to do films like that, which never become stale or old. You can keep watching them. So I can't say I'm proud of my choices, because I'm still learning. And I don't want to sound like I know everything, because I don't know anything. So I'm learning as I go along, and I feel like when I work with people I respect, then I can give my best, because they pull out the best in me. So I'm very, very, like, I feel like I should always be humble and always work with people I respect, because I think a great director and a good team brings out the best in an actor.